It's finally time to play this game. After years of wanting to stream, well, even years, like months of wanting to stream this, finally having it on sale. Thank you, by the way, Xbox. I can finally play BioShock again. I could have played it on the Xbox 360, but it wouldn't have scaled up as well. It would look like ass. So, with a game that's very near and dear to my heart, that's tattooed on my skin, which takes up probably about 40% on my sleeve, it's about time to give this a revisit. So let's do that. You get a director's commentary. Nice. Didn't even know that was a thing. You got additional content as well. Do I have to pay for that? Let me have a look. Shocking turn of events. I don't think that's DLC, is it? Nah, I can't remember it being DLC. But it's just, I think it's like the multiplayer that was in this game that they tried to push that didn't really do too well. Also, don't start losing frames at the start. Come on, stream. Be fucking good for once, would you? Don't need this today. Not with BioShock. There we go. It sorted itself out. You've played other shooters. I've played a lot of shooters. Medium, Survivor, every bullet counts. Let's do medium. I've played other shooters before. Doesn't mean I'm good at them, but it just says I've played some. Oh god, so excited.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
That always takes a turn at the start. You just saw that out a minute. Where the fuck is subtitles on here? Dialogue subtitles. There you go. Jesus, I remember playing this for the first time years ago on the Xbox. I remember renting this game and being like, what the fuck? I think this was the game that, like, obviously I have a fear of water, well not water, the ocean, like I've said before. And I think this is one of the games that, like, kicked off. Hey Ben, Shalom! Shalom, shalom to you all. Yeah, this is one of the games that started off my obsession.
You're locked in here with me.
Your favorite game? Same, dude. Same. It's right on the arm. Takes about 40% of my body. Well, 40% of my arm. Right on my leg. Yeah, you've got the, I think you've got one of the thingies, haven't you? The title's working. There we go. Going down. Remember renting this from Blockbuster. Get back to work. She ain't working, son. No one's working at second. Well, I am, but not today. And it's a bank holiday Monday. Plasmas, that's what they're called.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone.
Yeah, this guy's batshit, but yeah.
I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
Here it is. Oh, look at it.
City where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
That's a fucking whale! Whale! Can you imagine? This is some, like, Elon Musk shit, this. Missed this game. It's a shame you can't stream the HD collection on the Xbox. You can't stream it. Why? Also, it was on sale yesterday. I don't know if it still is. I got this for £9. I got all three games for £9. I wouldn't have got it otherwise. Like I said, I've been wanting to stream this game for ages. I have it on 360, all three of them, but I wanted to upscale it, the HD collection, so here it is. Playing this and being like, oh shit, it's a horror game.
Is it someone
But just stop. I don't have to move anything. If I had to move the event list, that is perfect timing. I mean, perfect spacing. Ah, okay. Would you kindly fuck off?
We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
Said you can never stream it on Mixer. Oh, I'm streaming it through the Xbox, so.
Step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind.
guessing you can't stream it on Mixer. You can definitely stream it on Twitch. Still so pretty. Might need to be a bit lighter. Are you using a capture card? Yes, I am. Like this one. Goddamn splicers. Atlas the bastard. Yeah, I already know. You wanna go? You wanna go, bro? Wait a minute. Should I just... Nah, I'll just do a casual playthrough. I can always come back. I own it now, so I can always come back and do fun stuff. Where the game ends.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
I like how they allude to the Big Daddy a lot in this game, and then in the second one you're just like, yeah, by the way. There he is. There's the thing.
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Need to get your little sister tie. Cry, little sister.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
No. Whoa. I like how you got the reference. Oh, Christ. To do a little sister cosplay. was one of my favorite films alongside The Nightmare on Elm Street and It. I wonder if we can come here. There you go. Fuck you up, bitch. I mean, they're all good games. I don't really think there is a bad Bioshock game. Sit down. Sit your ass down. Your ass down. Can't wait till number four is complete. Didn't even know they were working on a number four. I know the people who made it are working on another project. I didn't know they're gonna make a fourth one. Yes.
Listen, I've got a family. I need.
They confirmed it. Ooh. Bioshock anime would be good. The Bioshock's HBO series would be good. Especially the art style alone. My alien, what are you looking at, you fucking asshole? Oh, I'm just going on an explore. I'm glad I know they're making a fourth one. I don't know how it would work, but are they following the Bioshock route, the Infinite route, and doing something different, you know? Yes, like I said, I still think, like, if HBO, who made Game of Thrones and the Watchmen series and so many other good shows, if they could make, like, a Bioshock game, I'd watch the shit out of that. I think If they were going to do it, though, it needs to be an original story. Like, them talking about Rapture, and people who live in Rapture, and all this goes horribly wrong. It could be, like, part action, part horror. Toaster in the tub. Ooh, that's a bit close to home. You got knocked the fuck out. A gents. Dames, really, not even ladies, just it's a gents. Ah, it's them. You done fucked up there, son. I'll be back to watch in a mo. Gotta. No worries, man. But like, that guy definitely fucked. He was like, come here, little girl. He's like, uh oh. I'll just take your stuff because you won't be in it anymore. Should I do a run where I protect the little sisters, or should I do a run where I kill them? Tacky little nothing. Protect. Okay, I protect, I attack most of all. I protect. Shocking development. It's your brain on drugs. Also, so I know this is completely off the beaten path, but so my mum's bought me this toothpaste. And I shit you not, it's like I've just got like a bunch of salt in my mouth. Like, it's really good for your teeth, makes your teeth whiter, cleans them. But it tastes like salt. But then after you've spat it out and brushed your teeth, it tastes like super nice. It's like salted caramel afterwards. It's so weird. It's like a baking soda sort of special toothpaste. You want to become YouTube famous? No. Neither do you, you fucking moron. Look at me. Thank you. Just straight up ban them. That's semen, not toothpaste. Fuck your sign. But yeah, no, it's a special toothpaste that basically burns away, burns away, gets rid of plaque. It's like, because my mum has like dead sensitive teeth, but she just bought it in bulk. So we're all having it. And although disgusting, I can see a difference straight away.
Security alert is off.
Ow! Your ass. Ow, ow. Fight them. Fuck them up.
Oh Christ! You're trapped! Gonna try to override the exit from here.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent to you?
The bitches.
CIA jackal. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who could be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or Basmodania, the jackal.
I think you're bringing up surpassed memories of I think you're bringing up surpassed memories for Ben there. This one time at Ben came. Oh, you sent me some. You sent me an article or something, Sophia. BioShock 4 announced through 2K. Oh, nice. Term semen. This one time at space camp. Mm.
gone.
Mm-hmm.
He was gonna fix me right up.
Mm-hmm.
Make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen.
Mm-hmm.
He's made all right. I'm so interested in my case.
Ah, I see. Bear with me a sec, I forgot how these bloody things work. I just forgot how they worked. Once I get used to a puzzle, I'm alright. You come here. No. Someone? I don't see someone.
They talk, but in the end, they want nothing to offer society. Just more mouths to feed.
Moose. You just got yourself tenderized, son. I don't know why I'm going with this weird ass slang I'm going with at the moment.
We can see you, you know.
Pat, tat, 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 tat. No, no more. No more.
Yeah.
You definitely move to Rapture, won't you? Good schools. It's all good. Great place to raise a family.
Presents new problems for the profession.
as your tools improved, so do your standards. There was a time.
Remember, all them machines will short out right and proper if you hit them with electrovolt.
Oh, this shit again. How do they do this for real this time? For reals, for realsies. Yeah, man. Hardly, yes, hardly at all, quite, yes, yes, fuck you.
What's that, fella?
A health station.
I was at German prison camp, only 16 years old when I realized I have love for science.
This is the Russian accent, yes?
German doctor.
Okay, German. She didn't last that long, did she? Oh God. Okay then. I almost fucking died a little bit there. A little bit of wee might have came out. A tiny little bit of wee. sure there's a health station around here somewhere.
Welcome to the Circus of Values.
Again. Would you kindly not piss yourself on stream? I'll try not to piss myself on stream, but no guarantees. I'm getting old in my old age. Fire once open that. My name is Freeze. I know it well. What killed the dinosaurs? The Ice Age!
When Picasso became bored of painting people, he started representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire
security cameras. I can hear the underground things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
A very roundabout way about doing that one. Special ammo. Armor piercing. Okay. We must get the achievements. We've decided on we're doing a run where we don't hurt the little sisters. We're protecting them. Oh, what are we doing? We're like removing the atom from them, like saving them, I guess. I don't know. Sophia said, could we do a run where we don't hurt the little sisters? So I'm just gonna do that. Good ending then. Yeah. Yeah. We protect. We do protect. You goddamn, you an ugly mother. Sorry, I don't know what I'm doing with the Arnie quotes today. That's my exit cue. Yeah, that's a bald-faced lie. Morning, evening.
What
do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
I'm not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July.
Oh.
Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
On the telekinesis plasma, yeah. And you got the bonus ones as well. I wonder if someone just yawned into the microphone and they amplified it. Yeah, no one will hand in the making of this game. None at all, Dane. Yeah, none whatsoever.
Oh yeah.
Steinman, I know medical pavilion is your map. You might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst. Then Ratchet leaks. Now, I realise you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Ratchet starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you a thank.
Okay. I mean, he stuttered a few times. I don't give. It's also like he was trying to do a Marco Kai impression, but he was just really fucking it up.
Hey, fella. Look, don't you want to take a walk with me?
No. You're okay, we'll be in a minute, love. Thanks for that. He is dead. I mean, do we not have the fire plasma yet? Like, I'm sure that's something I can get. While not looking at the screen, the encounter sounded like some S and M stuff. Hmm? There it is. I love these little intros.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning. Fire spread.
I mean, there is a problem with that one. There's a problem with all of them.
Big daddies, the little sisters.
Did you hurry up and just... We need to go as a Bioshock group. I mean, Paige did want to go as Elizabeth one year. I just didn't have the money to do it. I'll go as a Splicer or Booker DeWitt. I don't really give a fuck. I'll just go as a Splicer. I'll be generic as fuck. I'd say everyone would want to go as Elizabeth, but if you think about it, and that makes so much sense, I would do a little sister or a Splicer. Yeah, because you could have multiple Elizabeths, it doesn't really matter as long as you all dress different. I'll do Big Dada. Yeah, good luck with that one, mate. I'm just here to mug you. You'd still need a lot of money to do the, to do it all. Let's go mug him. All around me are familiar faces. Sorry. I don't know, it popped in my head as you walked, just fucking glided past so leisurely. Right, I can't fight him yet. One of my friends was a bit drunk and wouldn't shut up. Would not shut up. Fair enough, dude. Me and Simran were on call last night. Just had a few beers and had a chat. Mainly catching up. Not seen him since like January. Yes. I had a birthday Zoom call for a friend's girlfriend's best friend's brother. Well, fucking hell. All right. Could you make it more complicated? Were they actually like, you know, cousins that were twice removed, you know, from distant families that one was adopted by a nun or something like that? This is my boomstick! Sharp smart. Sharp smart. Need to play the Evil Dead games at some point.
At the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wonder Child. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead.
Ah, Nazis.
All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
There is no spoon.
You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Hey, Bill.
A round of tennis, old chap. Good attempt. This is way creepier than Infinite. Yeah, Infinite is more of a bright game, whereas this one's literally like a... they start off as like a horror, which is good because I like it. Ah, come on, I need the peace. We are an underwater city, dude, so trust me, I get it as well. They might even see our shark from Maneater just like go across the window, then I'd be like, yeah, I'm fucked. I'm leaving. Say though earlier at the start of this stream, I'd love to see someone do a show of this. I don't know if anyone's made any short films. Throw one, you bitch. I mean, if for a corpse, it's not the same thing, but it's kind of effective. Very rude. Why is he shooting me? Why are you not like... Oh. That's weird. Like I just picked up a corpse, like with nothing, just like. Right, you can't do a Neo and just like stop bullets because you just, you know, OP as fuck at some point. Stop bullets and be like, he's the one. There we go. Oh, hacking this. Oh, you son of a bitch. Nope. Oh. Aha! Wait. Shit. Oh, no, it's there. My hacking skills are getting good. Also, it's not really, it's weird. It's more like not hacking, it's more like plumbing. I feel more like I'm plumbing than hacking in this game. Just saying. Stepping. Oh god, imagine getting your imagine you this being your gynecologist. Nope. That's what we call a ponce laugh. Why'd you just gotta cut that deep? Why have you just gotta go there? I mean, self-esteem. Like, feelings hurt there. He's gonna fucking die.
Ugly! Ugly! Look at you!
I mean, I'm pretty sick of you.
You alright? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off, Stymon. Head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
Silk and done.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Stymon. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sagged. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here.
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery now!
So that's when he started to turn his fucking brain into something else. That's when he went, as we call in the business, fuck it, insane. No, you fucking moron. Yeah, that hurt. Oh, it hurt a little bit. That's what I wanted. Yep. And for now, if it just stalls the time, not that one, you moron. Yeah, it's annoying. It's more annoying because you're trying to find the thing you want. And then you get it, and then... Aha. I mean, I like the hacking. It's not hacking, it's plumbing. Like, I feel like I'm just a plumber. Like, a really good plumber. Like, we need to hack the store. It's like, out the way, he's a plumber. Well, to be fair, if he was British, he would fucking turn up, so it's fine. Where I just was. Wait, did I miss something? I did. Do you mind? Sneezing a lot today, me. Wow. There we go.
It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
Thank you. I don't have faith, people. I think it's just, I don't know. Rescue our harvest. Well, for Sophia.
No! 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 Thank you, mister.
No worries, you still look. You still look terrifying. End of the day, if you could save them or kill them, you'd save them. What's this? Enraged targets causing to attack someone other than you. First aid kits also give you, yeah, health upgrade. We probably should have got that one. No, I'm trying to read. I've got to read this.
Not only are those little girls veritable Adam factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions.
You're ready now.
time to take on one of them big daddies.
No. Get Adam. Oh.
I'll go to Mr. Bubbles.
Fuck you.
Take a corpse. Wait, where's he gone? Take a corpse, bitch. I brought you a lockbox. Ah! Ow. Ow, sorry. Jesus, he fucks you up. Yeah, this ain't doing shit to him. No. I have you on my arm. Respect me. Wait, did he just kill me? He just killed me. He just fucking killed me. He fucked me up. Ah. Is he dead?
No. You saved me.
Hey, you better run. Don't be another one. I could have used that before. Yeah, big daddies aren't fun to fight. You just see get stronger and stronger and stronger. But there is something shiny over there. I can see it. I also hear another big daddy somewhere. I don't. I hear it. I see it. Shotgun does good. Fucking hell, he's gonna fuck me up. Yeah, he fucked me up. He fucked me that hard, I phased through reality. I need the electric thing. Maybe even armor piercing. I need to get my health back up first. Where you at, you big daddy bitch? Yeah. Yeah, wedge you now, you bitch. She come out sometime today. I guess not.
Are you almost back to
I think I've saved them all there because it says, is that the ones that I've saved there? So I don't think there's any more. I've played this game for so many years. It's always one that's stuck with me. It has a lot of memories attached to it, so.
What's the matter, Mary?
You fuck off. Well, he's dead.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Well, that was an experience. Right, you were just doing my head. No. Fake accounts in Twitch. The ones that somehow have come up and trust me, I've checked them, they're all fake.
Now you've had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Oh, these are strength ones. I think I'm going to take off telekinesis because I think electricity is probably better. Maybe take that and yeah, maybe have telekinesis in case I need it for objects and puzzles later, but fire, I doubt I'm going to use it. This is all kinds of wrong. I mean, I already don't like the ocean as it is, but to be in an underwater city that's leaking, I'd be shitting myself right about now. Yeah, so I said along little sisters before. I was... That one I haven't. That's a different one. How did he kill me with one hit? He had like no health left. I was just gonna go over and hit him. You best have your ammo. You best have your health down. You have no elf left. Pack it in with this shit. Give me a sec, pal. Give me a sec.
You have shown kindness to my little one. But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, the little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
These turrets piss me off, like, I knew I hated them in this game. I love the shotgun in this game. You couldn't tell by the fact that I'm always using it when it got available to me. I'm just letting them have their moment outside and fight.
My daddy, mister? Not if you don't visit the Gatherer's Garden, you are in the
garden. What is going on outside? A gift? Oh, thank you. Hypnotize. Oh, time to pack your bags. You just donate to me. Stab with the donations. Telekinesis.
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
That's pretty cool. Let's try it now. Oh, he's not here, that's why. Will you stop? Will you shit? I've had it with these motherfucker sticks on this motherfucking plane. Sorry, different mover. Oh shit. Health upgrade. Ooh. Wait, have I got 420? Hey, what's that? Decoy. Sonic Boom. Bad game. Ah, so this like gets me more. Damn 420 blizzard. Another slot. You're a slot. Now they're all selected. See what this one does.
Knock foes back with hurricane force. Laugh as they bounce off the wall.
That one might be useful. This artwork that Paige has done is really fucking good. Yep. I did say that to you. Like, I did say that send it over. She sent me the... I am talking game with your fucking carousel music. Like I said, and she enjoyed doing it as well, mum. She loves doing stuff like it gets her creative flowing. The only problem she wants to do more, but the only reason she hasn't is because she's currently ill. Not with COVID, she's just a bit under the weather. What artwork is this? You'll have to ask her to send you it. Because I don't have it on hand, she does. Who keeps firing that? Enough. Sick of your shit. Whenever he drops that EP, we'll be putting it on stream anyway, so that's good. Sonic Boom! Then he got Electro and then Hypnotize. I'll just keep doing this for little sisters. I'll end up getting like all the shit I need very quickly anyway. Play like it's better to you save them than kill them.
Who can blame a lady who craves variety?
Nope, it won't make me too jealous. What do you mean, won't make you too jealous? By the way, she hasn't drawn anything. She's done Photoshop work. But it's still impressive, and it's tailored to how Ben wanted it as well. So Ben was like, give us an idea, and I was like, here's the idea. I've just sent her a message, like the screenshot of you saying that you love the artwork. And yeah, she's happy. Trick or treat.
Atlas Radio on ahead. Says you're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
I hear someone humming behind me. I don't want to turn around. Can't stop sneezing. I can't stop sneezing.
Are you my rose? I want it back. I want it back.
Whoa. Oh. Why do I hide? Because you're a crazy bitch.
I'm sending something fierce to watch your back.
I bleed. Batman's too tough for you. Look on the conveyor belt. You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember something, friend. I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Who's bitching about me? Dad, she is. I'm bitching about you, praising you. Oh! At you. Enough with your fucking grenades. Enough. Talking about you, not to you. Oh, by the way, Sophia had an idea for a Comic-Con. No. No, no, no.
I
crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was booted from the sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had the sea slug. As luck would have it.
God damn it, every time like he gets like that little bit of health, this fucking ribbit gun destroys me. Well, at least I can go back in and bitch slap him across the jaw and be like, yo, why you do that? Why you do that? There's a million other things that you're good at. Issues, by the way? No one knows. Go back. Rescue, so rescue
no,
me.
No, no, no.
Thank you. Thank you for helping me.
Is it okay? Oh, so he's not looking, I'm just kicking the big daddy in the face while it's down. It's fucking me, like, you fucking bitch, take it.
Masha, we don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said...
Right, I know she's trying to do... Like, we've got one more big daddy to fight on this level. But why is her accent, like, shifting more towards, like, the fucking caterpillar from Bug's Life? I want to be a beautiful butterfly. It's literally where she's going.
You're needed to save a rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these little girls crawling out of these vents, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and
find do you hear it?
Not. We look for you, but if you find it...
This is German-Russian accent. I don't know which one I'm doing.
Come to us at the Fighting McDonald's in room number 7.
It's so thick, and you can just tell.
7533. We miss you, our darling child.
7533, all right, let me write that in chat. Yeah. Wherever that is.
You have to fight me for her! Are you afraid of me, monster?
Oh shit, this crap. I'd have $20, fuck's sake. Unlucky. 30 more seconds of this. I definitely need to get a health upgrade at some point. Stop now. So how are you doing today, baby? Okay. How's everyone doing today? Actually, I haven't asked everyone yet. How's everyone doing? I know two of you have a fever and Paige is currently at home being ill. So everyone's pretty much sick, but it's not COVID. It's just everyone's got hay fever. No, no for you security cameras. Hello. I'm doing good. How are you doing, Az? Everyone is just currently sick at the moment, so, you know. Yeah, just being lazy today. Gonna head off in a second to get a shower. Besides being... it's espresso d'espresso, I'm good. Is that how we do it? What you like to call depression. Ugh. Fucking asshole. Nope. Right, enough. Oh, it's been a bit, babe. Love you. Where even? Ah. Okay, found it. Just walked straight into it. Just can't sleep right now. Fair enough, dude. People. Good thing people like Bioshock. I'm glad. I mean, I love it. It's tattooed on me and it's tattooed on Sophia, so we clearly like the game. Enough. Said enough. He's a toilet. He's looking at. Forget, wash your hands. 20 seconds. Look at all those Bibles. Don't you dare take the Lord's name in vain. Of course, I'm talking about Godzilla Jesus. The only true Lord and Savior.
Jesus loves me.
See?
This I know. for the Bible tells me so.
Sing it, mate.
Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong.
What are you doing to the little sisters? I'm saving them because you get a fuckload of experience out of it.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say.
Good. You got the camera. Now get me some snap snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you've got my research.
Father!
Whoa! Would I like you more for it? Oh, you already liked me anyway, Ad. Stop it, Ad. No, seriously, fucking stop it. It's getting creepy now. I'm joking. I like how it's one of the only games I know that has a director's commentary. Some games I think need it. You know what? Director's commentary I want that we played on the stream. I want the fucking Little Britain commentary for the game. Because all it's going to be is 30 seconds of I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Can I take pictures of the security cameras? I can. Need to make myself a special cup of tea. Ooh, special cup of tea. He's an alcoholic. I never understand what that guy says. Never. What the fuck are you saying? not the guy I was after, but... Again, I still love the shotgun in this game.
We tricked you, monster.
I can't even see that. Go through first aid kits in this game. Or it's just me, but it's probably most likely that everyone goes through first aid kits in this game. I guess I'm just round here to get the photos of splicers and then that's it. And you can tell why people didn't want to live here. Maybe because it's more like a what's it called? Like a.
I met Ryan. The thought of me wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety, and I'll be in your debt for life.
What is that?
Hey, it's the Lord.
I'm just lonely. I'm.
I mean, I think we're doing all right. I'm really surprised that Rapture's not sunken yet, but... Let's just get drunk. Fuck it. I'm literally getting my character pissed. You good? Nope, he's still drunk. There you go. Lightweight. They spit. I spit on the rug. The Germans.
It wouldn't surprise me if he were soon running things down here.
Bloody hell.
Rapture's changing, but Ryan can't see the wolves in the woods. It's Fontaine fella.
Whoa! Jesus Christ, this guy was like hoarding stuff. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Mono. You motherfucker. Finding the part is annoying. Oh my god, really? Where am I supposed to go then? I am busy. Fuck up and come back tomorrow. What sort of shit is that one? Like, okay. Mm-hmm. I fucked it up. Fucked it up. This safe would be fucking worth it, by the way. Ugh. Automatic hack tool. That would have been nice before. I'm also looking for a fucking splicer, a spider one, but I don't seem to have anyone. I would be dead by now. It's real life. I'd be long dead. Need to find one more splicer. I think I'd be alright, yeah. We all think we'd be alright. I'd be dead.
Now, are you ever bringing old Peach them snappies, or are you just sightseeing?
Alright, alright, calm down. See a chain on there somewhere. Yeah, because we've all got spare katanas lying around, haven't we, Ben? You know, I've just got one in my kitchen next to the butter knife. Mine's under my bed. Telekinesis, will you? Ugh. I'm defo dead. I'm defo dead. Yeah, I'm dead. I caught it myself. I fucked up. That's my own fault. Swords, a staff, and nunchucks under my bed. Wow, he's hissing out blood. I also don't think he was even anyone I was after. Was it 5? I wrote it down, didn't I? Hit me up, me mama. Yup, me mama. Yup, until the morning come. Sorry, that came on today on my Facebook feed. I was like, what the hell? Remember that advert? 7533. That work? It worked.
We saw our Masha today. We barely recognize her. That's her, Sam said. You're crazy, I tell him. That thing? That is our Masha? But he was right. She was drawing blood out of a corpse by fountain centuries. And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems. Masha!
Jesus. I just killed himself by the looks of it. What's this do? Reduces duration of camera lamps. Okay, fair enough. It's really dark. That did. Wait. That did like a little bit, but not much else. There's also nothing there. In another safe, this might kill me again. First time. Yeah, I'm trying to find this. I'm literally trying to find this splicer just so I can get to this bit, and I can't find a bloody spider splicer anywhere.
Here to visit the scum of the earth.
Found one. I'm getting pretty sick of those guys. Sorry. I shouldn't attack them. If there's a little sister around, I should attack them, but there's no little sister. I should just ignore them. Actually, no. Screw you. Also, start using this. I keep forgetting to use the machine gun. rely on the shotgun too much, but that's me in most games. I only use the machine gun for spray and pray. She's a right pain in the neck, but she's a beauty. She means the world to me. I can't help feel God punishing me for bringing her and Patrick to this place. I thought this would be a better life, but can you imagine a bigger fool than that? Wait, what? Mate, I wasn't even starting anything. Also, could I stop with the animation? That animation of like injecting yourself, like it's valuable seconds you could be using fighting that fucking thing. Every time it's like, I'm gonna fight you, and the game's like, you gotta do the like 4 second animation first. No, fuck off. I'm a piercing. Where is he? Because I don't even... I started a fight because I was fighting something else and he got in the way. Or he was fighting it and I didn't notice him in the background, so then I died. Maybe I should start using the telekinesis one. It's alright, I ain't gonna hurt you much. Oh yeah, we have these now. Target dummy, Eve Link, extra nutrition, Sheen Buster, security expert, difficulty of hacking turrets and cameras, increases your wrench damage. Just stupid thing.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Into my swampy carrying die heat. Put your weapons in the new hole, and then I'll let you in.
You can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
That'll do. Still got me wrench though, son. Jeez, it's freezing in here. Time with this camera.
The submarine bay was only used by smugglers and thieves. More than likely, the entrance will be hidden. Better to keep the coppers off the scent.
Get my ship back, yo. Well, everything's frozen down here. Wait, I can upgrade stuff? Since when is this a ting? Well, to be fair, it probably was a ting before, but I just can't remember. Been many, many years. Shotgun rate of fire, machine gun kickback react. Shot. Oh, that looks good. Holy Christ, Ben. That's some sawed out online shit there. Well recognized. About to say, don't say I have nothing. The fishies. Isn't this where I'm supposed to go? Been in there? This is where we're going.
You got it. Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
Never say should, or could, or would, because it never is. It's always a lie. Always a bald-faced lie. I don't know if you get the DLC in this one, or if it's number 2. I smell burning. Yep, it's me. What the? Okay, this doesn't seem safe. It's the fairings from being on fire. Of all the lies.
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
Your family. Is family. Do you mind? Thank you.
We all come down here. Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort.
Yeah, I got what you meant.
Fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising.
I'm just getting my character drunk.
Like one of us, you know? Like he's worked the day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
My character is very drunk. Very, very drunk. And to be fair, in the situation he's in, it's kind of what I'd be doing right now.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You've had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Well, here we go. Whoops.
Except just stand here and watch him.
They're everywhere. We can't hold them. Got to fall back. Get me family out and we'll regroup as soon as we can.
Nice. The camera. I hate having the camera equipped. Because every time I do, I'm switching through to try and shoot, and the game's like, oh, you mean you want to take a photo? Like, no! Every time. Every time. Well then.
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia!
Well, that escalated quickly. Jesus Christ. That went all sorts of wrong. No worries, Ads. How's it going, man? There we go, just printing messages.
Moira. Patrick. Ain't that just like Ryan? Waits until we're almost out and then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him and we'll tear his heart out.
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hub gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the Bathysphere in the Roland Hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. Then all debts will be paid in full.
Okay, you went from kind of like a 1 to a 10 very quick. Hello. I mean, he tried to be spooky, so I'll give him that much. I already shot him once, so. A Houdini splicer. I mean, I already shot the bloke, so. Most of his health's already gone.
Hello.
Hello? I mean, that didn't go according to plan, did it? No, didn't, did it? Oh. I don't know what the cigarettes do in this game, but they're just kind of there. I mean, is it for health? This doing increased damage was a smart idea. No. I don't think so. That's for the player only. Chemical thrower. Liquid nitrogen. Okay. That's different. I haven't got that yet, but we'll get there. Oh, it's a trap. Wonder what the hell that was. Get a find a liquid nitrogen. I haven't even found the thing I need for liquid nitrogen yet. I've been doing quite well at this. Considering all the years I haven't played it. Oh yeah, I emit electricity, don't want to get hit. So it temporarily stuns them. Yeah, maybe start using this because I'm getting so much ammo, I'm not even picking half of it up. Huh. Oh, it's like a crafter. That's what all those things were for. I wonder if all these things are randomly just pick up that I can't, I haven't had no use for them yet. I get it now. Oh. Nope. Listen, I ain't doing shit to you. I'm just stood over here. I mean, he didn't see me, so... That's it. Focus on him. Focus on him while I just drain your health. Killed him every time he gets close. I have like no health left, and I end up killing him, or he ends up killing me, or we both end up dying. Oh, you got involved.
No.
Yes.
Even in the gathering dark, you light the candle.
Thank you.
You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Oh. Oh. One of Hacksmart's more popular offerings. Safecracker lets you into places. Reduces difficulty when hacking saves. Ah. Someone do shortens alarms, speedy hacker. Ah, yeah. And then we have 300 of that. Jesus. Yep. Then. Yep. Take less damage from fire? No. Plus... I mean, to be fair, I'm just trying to buy as many as I can. Considering I didn't touch you at all.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use
side
is
effects,
our
you
ideology
say?
If it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant. Shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
The market is patient. The market ain't a fucking person. Shut up. The market's patient. Need some first aid kits.
Could stand.
stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. When Congress moved to nationalize my forest, I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
I mean, I'm gonna die, I have like no health. Oh, there's a health station right there. No, it's not. Hi. Wait, you're not with a little sister, are you? Don't go over there. Don't step on that. Oh, fuck off. I was just watching that in slow motion happen. I was like, he's gonna walk on that. He's gonna walk on that. And he did. I was just watching it unfold. I was like, it's gonna happen. And there's nothing to prevent it. I was like, there's nothing I could do. It was already there. He was either gonna walk on it or he wasn't. Wait, now he has one. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Ah, my eye. My eye. Oh, my eye starts now. Oh, it has to, doesn't it? There we go. I mean, I don't know why I'm, like, procrastinating by killing these guys, but... I mean, he might die. Yeah, it is my hour right now. The hour to just get fucked up. My pipe taken.
Thank you, mister.
Thank you, mister, as I lay there like a corpse. As you look into my cold, dead eyes. Thank you, mister. I mean, I got 80 out of that. That's piss poor. I mean... You are an angel. I'm definitely an angel now. But at least I've done all the little sisters in this area. There's a one. There we go.
You don't smell like a winner to me.
What exactly does a winner smell like, dude? Like, can we just clarify that before you start saying, you know, some batshit stuff? I always hack the cameras and stuff. I get fed up hacking.
Came here. Masha started screaming. trees. No trees, no oxygen. Give me a spell. Ryan's woman in Arcadia is an old Betty named Langford. An okay sort, but not above doing a dirty job for a dollar. If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn things.
I can't go that way. I mean, that's even more terrifying. The fact they have oxygen and now they're reducing the oxygen. Okay, we have a crazy tree later.
Save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look in the grotto. I've got to keep working while there's time.
Amateur! Now who's the amateur, bitch?
Oh,
I mean, they don't want it, but there you go. Ow. Me a sec, let me just get a shot in the face. There we go, now I can go pick it up. Bullets for this thing. Say that for the big daddy. Actually, there we go. This will do.
Keep away from my.
I still like. Am I whistling? Are they whistling? Because everyone just keeps whistling with all this going on. You know, you just killed someone. Like. Thank you. Sorted. Casual date is slaughtering an entire city.
You've brought the Rosa Gallica? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation?
Yes, please.
For the Pneumo.
I like how she's on about security and have
who says you
been stealing everything.
How new tricks. This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs. And now here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam. It's bathtub gin times the atom bomb, times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
Did we not? Money changed hands. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership of civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it, back in the swamp.
Nine, four, five, seven, or is that a one?
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
That's one way to fire someone. It's not a good way to do it. Okay.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. And enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera.
Yes.
Sweetheart, honeybee spit.
Please. Oh, so we have like side quests and shit to do. Obtain 7 distilled water, obtain 7 enzyme samples, obtain 7 iron. Calm down. Hey, what? I found chloroform? I know what I was looking for. To be fair, all I'm doing is like raiding this woman's house. Oh, this is my goal. Okay. Well, I have.
Arcadia is a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, I'd start at the farmer's market.
I saw the shiner. I saw the sign. I mean, it is terrifying, liquid nitrogen. It's gonna make fungs, it's gonna make things easier. Ah, so these fuckers have it. So this is the search corpses. Okay.
Parasite has his eye on Rapture. Keep your eye on the parasite.
I've been watching Parasite on Netflix, actually. It's actually pretty good. Looks like where Poison Ivy would live. I'd hate to have what he has. You randomly just walk in and then, you know, scarring childhood memories just pop into your brain. How's everyone enjoying this bank holiday Monday then? Nice. Just resting for the most part. Until midnight.
You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur, but I do seem to remember something.
Beekeeping school?
About that enzyme you keep blabbing on.
That is when Minecraft Dungeons comes out, yep, and I'll be streaming it tomorrow. crap.
Tell them goodbye.
You pre-ordered it as well. Nah, it's on Games Pass. Sounded like Dane then.
I just want to go to sleep.
There's only one big daddy on it. I got Minecraft Dungeons Hero Edition, which gives a cape and two skins and one chicken pet and two DLCs when they come out. Yeah, nah, it's just on Games Pass. I'll be getting the, depending on how much I like it, I'll get the DLC. I saw one of my favourite streamers play it and I was like, it actually looks good. At least if I finish this today, I can take a break from Bioshock, play Bioshock 2 another day, and play Dungeons tomorrow. Who do you see play Brown Man, he's called. Brown Man on Twitch. Reload, 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 reload. No, he's good. Christ compels you.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
All right. Sorry I killed your friend. But yes, I played the beta. It was super fun. Can't wait for it. Like I said, I'll be playing it. I'll be streaming it tomorrow. Ooh. It'll be when I get back to work, back from work though.
I give me the parts.
It won't be till later anyway in the day, but because I usually finish work at, well, tomorrow it'll be around 3-4 I finish work, so it'll be probably around about 6-7 I'll probably be streaming it for a few hours. You can give me some advice on it tomorrow as well. If you're watching me, you can give me some advice on it when playing it. No, he's dead.
I can see the Adam oozing out of the corner of her mouth, is thick and green. Her filthy hair hanging in her face, dirty clothes.
What are you hitting there, genius? I've followed you around for fucking ages. My friend's pet died last night. She was upset. Oh, that sucks, man. Really sucks when that happens with people. These fake ass accounts just get fucking lost. Yeah, give it to him. The big daddy follows you around for a while.
The children,
songs there. Ghastly errands.
I have a friend.
Foolish Frankenstein fathers. But placed a hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there next to mine.
I have a big daddy following me, so this is my friend now. His name is Gerald, and he is awesome. No one should mess with Gerald, because Gerald will fuck you up. Isn't that right, Gerald? Gerald, he's dead! Oh god, I need to get back up there. I need to get back up there. I need to get back up there. Ow, 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 ow. Gerald? Oh, Gerald. There you go, buddy. We're all good. I think. Oh, I can go. I can just go check their bodies, see if they've got any of it. Give me a second. Nope, none of them have it yet. Welcome to the circus of take a picture of his ace. Mate, excuse me. Don't ignore me. We need to, yes, invent that, but to do that we need that distilled water. I don't even know where we got that from. So I lost Gerald. Gerald! Two! Nice, Gerald. Fuck her up, Gerald. Me and Gerald are off on an adventure. Onward to adventure. I just need to look around for that stuff. Ah, I'll do some research while I'm here. Move a little bit this way. I can't take pictures of it anymore. Wait, hang on. I could have then. How many distilled water do we need? 7, I have like 2. I think I've just got to look around and check all the... This is a very tedious quest. Like, this is a main quest. But God, is it tedious. Look for water. It doesn't even like point you to where it is. It's just like, go find it. JK, hope you find it, lol. In here, definitely not in here.
Why does he wear those masks? Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be, how they used to look. And they're ashamed.
Thank you. Not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. Stop it. Had enough. Yeah, no. Enough. I mean, at least we're in a better place, kind of, maybe. Not by much, but we're still my ear. Wow, 3 of 4. I mean, 3 of 7. Yeah, this is where you meant to go then. Film reel. Play film, yeah, sure.
Nailing the perfect marriage of story to gameplay is a science that many developers still struggle with today. BioShock has left an indelible mark on gaming narrative that can be seen and felt in many modern releases, but Irrational's motto remained from the beginning, don't start with the story, start with the gameplay.
I mean, I can watch that another time, but still, that's pretty cool. Enough of your shit. Hey, Tababa. Now I'm just looking for some samples. Jesus Christ. Any of you guys have any samples? I need the samples off you.
Is that someone naughty?
definitely got the distilled water down, but that's not what I need. I need the chloroform samples or something. I think I need to go back. Vitamin each area.
I'm a star, not you!
You're definitely a star. A dead one, but you're definitely a star. Let's go. Right, beekeeper bit, done that.
Is that you?
That's the distilled water bit over there. This bit must be where the other one is.
They'll kill me if I don't find you.
That's the way they are, I don't know. Hi, what's up, Gerald? I found you again, my friend! Now we'll be reunited forever! And you're mine again. It's like a fucking Pokemon. Gerald, I choose you! And he's just like... Is everybody? I also need to sort my hair out at some point because God, if it's the roots are coming through bad now. My hair is pretty much white now though, so that's what I'm trying to get to. I don't mean you, Ben, but I'm glad you're still here. Need this. Literally one more sample, what I need, and it should be here. That's what I need. Thank Christ for that. That last guy. Bye, Gerald. Where's a crafting station? You invent, right? Come on, Gerald. Let's go fuck people. Literally, it's like a Pokeball as well, but I've got like it in my hand. Also, look at my hand. Oh, look at my hand. It's like got pus and loot. Where's that? I guess we go back this way. I am so hungry. So hungry. I am a hungry boy. I think I might need to go for a food break in a minute once we do this. Oh. mean, what is it, maybe this week with ocean games? I started with Maneater, finished Maneater, 100% in Maneater in one stream. Well, not in one stream, in like, well, mainly in one stream. Because I spent like 45 minutes the first stream. But yeah, in one stream, I basically did the entire game. You be Gerald. I mean, you're not Gerald, you're Jerry. Now you're mine. Your fabulous self has returned. Jerry, come here. Right, don't need to fucking yell.
Did you get that door closed? Good. That's your voice time.
No, you hurt my Jerry. I've no mind, Jerry just hurts you. I know Jerry, this guy's an asshole, isn't he? Yeah. He's a good boy. He's a good boy. He's a good boy. And my own pet.
Kill the parasite! That will see. Come on already! What's taking so long?
What I do now, Jerry? No, don't let me, Jerry. Don't let me do this. Jerry, don't make me do this. You're making me do this, Jerry.
Thank you.
Jerry, don't make me do this! I'm sorry, Jerry. I'm mourning, my friend. Good night, sweet prince.
Says the woman run away from them. There we go, got the right one in the end.
Jerry!
You're worthless. Don't you talk about Jerry that way, you bitch! Electric gel.
Keep away from my
I'm a bit busy at the moment, mourning my friend. Heart and bastard.
Alright, alright, alright. I had it with you all. By the way, dude, I've been thinking about setting up a Left 4 Dead 2 tournament, like two teams, 4-on-4 versus. What do you think? I think that'd be fun, that, man.
Yeah, you
All right. Would you want to take part in it? I'd probably be streaming it, if anything. I just need to make sure the three people on my team know not to say stupid shit on Twitch. Alright, flip the switch. I'm here to flip thy switch. Oh. Flip the switch. Rip Jerry. Rip Jerry. Goodbye, sweet prince.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
That's the one I'm going to. As if. As fucking if. Oh, I'm starving. Is there anything in here that I can eat?
You're almost there. The sphere to Ryan is up on ahead. Ryan's handed the keys over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen, he's a real lunatic.
Why did that sound like fucking, Wizard of Oz? I was the king of the forest. Right, give me 5 minutes to go get food, or like 10 minutes to get food because I'm starving here. I'm gonna end up dying, which would be good for the stream. But you know, right, be right back.